how to fix Snapchat friends Bitmoji not showing up. So if you want to fix your Snapchat friends Bitmoji not showing up, then what you need to do is first you need to go and check your internet connection, because if you don't have a stable internet connection, then you won't find the Bitmoji. But even after the internet connection, if you don't find the Bitmoji, then first you need to open up your Snapchat. After opening, you can go with your chats and select the person's profile in which you won't find a Bitmoji. For example, I'll go with this person. Once you've selected the person, you need to just go and take a screenshot. After taking a screenshot of that profile, you need to go back and you need to go with your profile, which is on the top left. Go with settings, which is on the top right. And from the settings, you need to scroll down and you will find bug option. You need to select bug, tap on bugs and suggestions, and then tap on report a bug. And from here, you can select profile and write the issue. So the issue should be specific. You need to write that I'm not being able to see my friend's Bitmoji, and you can also add some screenshots, which means we've just taken a screenshot, so we can add that screenshot also. And this issue happens often. And then go and select a topic, which is Bitmoji, and then go with select and go with submit, which is on the bottom. Once you've submitted, your problem will be fixed. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.